Ogoni foruko Oluwa loke orun.
Glory be to God in the highest.
Olorun alagbara.
God most powerful.
Olorun iyanu.
God of miracle.
Eni ti o yi pada laye
la. God changed not.
Akobi ninu awon oku.
First born in the living.
Olorun irapada.
God of redemption.
Eyin ni Olorun.
You are the Lord.
Ko si elomiran.
There is none like you.
Gbogbo eni gbagbo.
As many that believes.
Mo so aso tele.
I prophesy.
Sinu aye re bayi.
To your life.
Ire to ti ba sonu lowo e.
The lost glory.
Boya lati January.
Maybe since January.
Abi lati February.
Or February.
Abi titi bi akoko ye.
Up to this moment.
Abi lati igba ewe.
Or when you are still a youth.
Gbogbo oju mi soke.
I lift up my eyes. I call Jesus the Savior. The one that has power. In His name I say. Your entitlement belongs to you. The goodness that the Lord has passed to you. Receive it back. Receive it back. Receive it back. Receive it back. You may receive it. You may receive it. You may receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it for
you.
It shall dwell with you.
Yes.
In Jesus' mighty name. Once you believe what I say, I pray. I'm not just saying it, but it's not going to lay it in my heart that prophesy to your life that what God has stolen from you, that you might receive it back. It's a taboo against the life of Job. When they stole it from him, in Job chapter 9 verse 11, he himself saw that somebody was passing by and it snatched from him. But he that snatched, he didn't see. When I say he didn't know, but he took it from him. Those bigger spirits, you cannot see them. This spirit, no one can see them because they are spirits. They snatched from Joe and they
summoned
him. They tormented him. They broke him down and became an ordinary man. What did he want to do from you? I decree in the name of Jesus, receive it back. Receive it back. Receive it back. And
I'll
be well with you. In Jesus' mighty name, I give you good news. God told me
that
2021, it shall be a year of celebrity. And I was happy. And I was scared that in the sixth month,
June,
last year, I had in my ears that 2020
is my convenient year.
But Odwiranu meaning?
Odwiranu pata pata. No, it's 2020.
That convenient year, God ordained 2020.
Shukman satanity.
But Satan saw it.
And then Bogu Tioduna.
And he waged war against that year. The first thing he did is that
Abbe COVID-19.
He brought in COVID-19.
That
caused trouble in the
that
world. Brought trouble into the world. And I remember that
2020
convenient year. Even the Satan went to
war
in Nigeria. Say,
oh,
when COVID-19 ended,
answers
came in again.
Wala
another problem set in.
What do yeah.
And they drag it
to koja.
And it passed by.
To koja ta.
After it passed by,
another
came again.
What COVID-19
again? The second time.
Shele.
What is happening? Satan went to against good things. That is why we must pray very well. Don't forget. Every year we pray. What kind of prayer do we pray? We pray 7 days.
That's the word
to round up your
year.
Because the powers
that
journey one into the new year. Once it's December, they have power. They want to go into the new year with you. And for a good one, what place is
most?
The first day, second day, and the third day. Every year,
at your source,
evil man,
oh man, the agbara
is always powerful. God ordained.
Come and say prayer.
That we should pray
on the one,
on the first,
on the two,
second,
on the three.
God,
bogbo source.
Every month,
man say
we pray.
Odra koko.
The first year,
it's odra koko.
The first day,
nenu odun
in the year.
Oko koma wa
darkness come.
Party on the third, on the 31
after 31
of December stroke on the 1
stroke on the 1
of January
awon
kokoko ma wa buy niyan
darkness come and meet people
o ti fe se ni pe
what I want to do is this
won fe buy ere odun yen lowo mi
the goodness of that year for you
ija kadi ni allow the 1 2 and 3 man
get it's a struggle for first
step
for
so aje alagbara ninu e
if you are not powerful in the spirit
won buy le jaga
if they snatch from you
won ti ko ba odun yen
the year is in serious problem
won ti ko ba odun yen
that year is in serious problem is in serious problem
no se
gbadagba and you must
not
agree you must empower yourself and you pray
ti won ba ti de woni yen
if they test you
nobody ko won ba olako
if they meet you a man
on the 1 so 2
so 2
won ton pada
abo you come back again
ta ba ba olako
if they meet you for
party on the 2 lale
on the second
march on the 3
to 3
ti won ba ti ri se
if they could not come
why you die for that
they will leave you for that year
lati gbadun gbadura
that is why you must pray
ibi ki gbe ba wa
where you are
o wa darapo
mix with us
ajo gbadura
let's pray together
gbadura agbayori
prayer of success
gbadura
and I pray
loruko Jesus
in the name of Jesus
wa bo loruko Jesus
you will be free
mo ni o ma bo
you will be free
won ni gba lowo e
they will not start from you
won ni pa oloju
they will not torment you
won ni ja obo
they will not bring you down
won ni ja obo
they will not bring you down
won ni ja obo
they will not bring you down
a ko meje
7 days prayer
that man pari odun
to round up the year
o ma bere
he starts
on the 26th of December on the
27th 28th
29th 30 a ma bere la
go mejo start 8 o'clock in the morning
ti ago mejila losan
to 12 in the afternoon
baba wa de on the 31
then on the 31
pelu awe atadua ni o
fasting and prayer
awe abere la ago mefa
we gonna start by 6
sale
in the night
how the share
we go do it
titi di aro
to the morning
ago mefa
6 in the morning
bakana
same time
ajo gbadua
we pray together
tori ya gaga
that one
awa papo mo betsaida
it will come in control by saturday day
bi oluwa ti be
as god lives
yeah, dear, what?
And his spirit
then why you oluwa
before god
anything
I am standing
oh saugu ile ra
the battle in father's house
akala gbara ile ra
the powerful one there
you might get one agbara bo
that bring that powerful people
bi oruko jesus
in the name of jesus
no ne pa lori e
they will not have power over you
aboro ma daju
those person be saved
wari eto re gba
you tell what bless you
o ba to so pe
god said
2021 pe odun celebration
pe odun ajoyo ni
odun ayeye
celebration year
mo ti so fa won yan
I told people
e lo mu ojo gbe yawo
yin eyin te won ju ala koko
eyin te won ju ala fun yawo
if you are looking for
ọjọ ọjọ ìgbéyàwó yín.
Six a wedding date.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Yes.
Iwọ tó gbàgbọ́.
If you believe.
Ọjọ́ tó sílé rẹ.
When you open your house.
Ẹ lọ mú ọjọ́ náà.
Go and pick a date.
O tó fẹ́ lọ lu ọba.
Go and travel out.
Lọ mú ọjọ́ náà.
Pick a date.
Ẹ lọ máa mú oṣù.
Go and take months.
Ẹ lọ máa mú ọjọ́.
Pick dates.
Olúwa ló sọ fún mi.
God told me.
2020.
Ọdún ayẹyẹ. Be a
more
be a power let's make
I don't bad
I pray
magba for satani
don't allow satan
ma di omo
go we hold you
o ma dara fun o
we go with you
why start your yori
and you be successful
e to ku
your entitlement
in 2020
in 2020
o ma gba
he will give you
olorun agba fun
god will say to you
I say wa gba fun
god will say to you
o wa di omo
heaven will help you
don't dara fun
as abi with you
be yori
so shall be
jesus oluwa wa
in jesus mighty name
mo ko fi igbagbo soro
say with faith
so pe
that
e mi gaga Larry
the next to testify.